waited for Steve the last time he saw me out here. But anyway, what I love about jazz is that sometimes it's like church, you know? It's very organic. It's got a lot of emotion, and you can make mistakes like I made. And everybody still loves you. It's okay. Just keep on moving. Right?
Right?
Anyway, so I just really want to thank Homer and Julia, because they saw something in me and allowed me to be a part of this Philly Jazz Project. It's an amazing group of people, and there's a lot of love. And Homer is like one of the nicest guys I've ever met, so I just want to say that. He saw me at a concert last year, and he's been very gracious and included me in things ever since. So I just want to say that. And the song I'm gonna sing is an original called Silver Lining, and it basically came out of a conversation that I had with a friend of mine. I don't remember the conversation exactly, but I know it has something to do with one of my flaws, which is looking in the rearview mirror all the time instead of looking forward. Somebody said, praise him. Yes. That dropped in your spirit, didn't it? Song basically says, don't live your life through the eyes of your past. Just let the sun keep shining. Because we know it's still going to rise and set no matter what comes or what goes, no matter who comes or who goes. You know, so the song is just basically, get your life, get with the program. Thank you.
sing. Cause I know y'all know that song. Y'all, you weren't expecting that, were you? Not at a jazz concert. Just slid it on in on you.
Y'all.